Hey everybody, this is something I didn't want to have to do, but I'm gonna have to. As for Jamisha, she gave out her phone number to somebody and her email address who kept calling her and bugging her. Now, somehow I was supposed to back Jamisha and, I don't know, maybe evict this person off the site, which I'm not gonna do. She's here for my help. As needing, you know, she's here for me, I'm here for her, I'm not gonna do it. If you made the choice to give out your phone number to someone, that's not my problem. Don't expect me to back you in any way unless that person is threatening you or whatever. As for the shoes, I wrapped them up and they will be going back to her, as well as the other stuff that she gave me will all be going back. I'm not gonna keep it. I'm not entitled to it. We're not talking. I don't ask anybody to send me anything. If you want to send it, great. If you don't, no biggie. That's not what the site was about. That's not what the site was about. It wasn't about getting stuff. It was about support for me and for others to watch me eat. As for gaining weight, tomorrow I have to bump it up 2,000 calories. I'm scared shitless. Pardon my French. But I have to. I have to pull up my big girl panties and do what I promised was eat. I don't need this crap and I don't need this stress. I didn't do anything wrong. And I'll be damned if I take responsibility for somebody else getting out a phone number. Don't do it. You know, I'm here for you guys. I love you guys. I've answered all of you. Tomorrow I'm going to be making a video about how my eating disorder started. This recent episode. I don't need this. So things are going back. I'm not keeping them. As soon as payday hits, they're in the mail and going back. That will close this off completely and I don't have to hear it anymore. Including the money for the CDs. I've already opened them, so she will get the money back for those. All of it will be returned. Yeah. And I will videotape every bit of me mailing it back. Good night. Sleep tight. I'll see you at breakfast.